heads together. Look, I'm on my way to Dre's place right now. How we looking, Imani?
Good. I have the promoter in the penthouse at the Diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
Alright, that's cool. And this dude right here still got copies of Dre's phone, right?
Mm-hmm. It's even switched on again, which means I can track it. Guess he's doing the big reveal.
Alright, shit. This should be easy to snatch.
There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
No guns, trust me. The crazy approach ain't worth it. Okay, look, find that asshole. Snatch whatever he's using to play the tracks.
So fire! This shit's unreleased!
Grab whatever he's using to play the tracks, and if you get a chance, man, shut his ass up! This fucking kid is annoying!
He's not even a kid, he's like 24 or something.
What the hell are you doing? Ugh! You stands are crazy!
Hands up! Freeze!
Come on! Why aren't they dead yet?
elevator's going down. It's heading to the nightclub, you know, the music locker.
Hey, look, get down here. Let's go, let's go. Okay, look, when you get down there in the club, man, stay cool. Last thing we want is a fucking panic.
You piece of shit! Ah. Ah. You fucking wrong!
Hey, look, any tech he got on him? Man, we need it all to be sure.
Right, that's the first mission done. The preps took
everything.
The
okay?
two preps for that one can take anything between, I don't know, 10 and 15 minutes, depending on what kind of lobby you get. As I say, it's sort of fairly straightforward. You get a couple of lives as well, so even if you do die, it's not a biggie. So yeah, but now you need to wait for a phone call for the next one. I think the easiest way for this is to leave your agency and then go back in. So the nightlife leak, what, 10 to 15 minutes for the two preps in a public lobby and then starting that mission and however long that took. So you're talking sort of 20 minutes at best. So if you multiply that by three, that's like an hour just to get those three done. And then you've got the two missions on top of that at the end to get the million. So, yeah, definitely think that the Chiropericon grinding those is far more productive in terms of return on investment. I'll post another video for the High Society in the South Central League. You'll have noticed in that I did use a technique whereby I get my interactive menu up with a snacks. And if you aim whilst they're snacking up, it doesn't do the animation. So it snacks up really quickly. The only drawback is you can't run. You can still roll, but you can't run. But yeah, you can just basically walk into majority of enemies and just shoot them one by one. And just snack up as you're shooting and taking the enemies out. Right, that's it for now. Take it easy, take care, and ta-ta for now. Cheers, everybody.